This is the real Hawaii.
Going? Yep. Okay. Aloha friends. For our episode today of The Real Hawaii, we are here at Waimanalo Country Farms with Dominic, and he's going to tell us a little bit about what they do here. Dominic, how long has this been in your family?
This farm has been together within the family for 69 years. It started in 1948 by Uncle Ronald. Today my wife and I have the opportunity of carrying on the family farm with our children. But it's been 69 years now.
Wow. So what do you grow here at Waimanalo Country Farms? What's your main product?
The main thing is our sweet corn. We've been growing our sweet corn since the 1970s. We sell our corn all over the island. It's all roadside stands or farmers markets or events here on the farm. People can pick up, you know, purchase their corn directly here on the farm. But it's all fresh market sales. The corn we pick today, we sell today.
Nice.
So you're not gonna find our corn in any supermarkets or anything like that. It's all direct to the customer.
It's a busy time for you here right now.
It sure is.
During harvest season, the pumpkins, and everybody loves sunflowers. We were just over there.
Oh, the sunflowers are beautiful.
Yeah. Everybody's trying to get their perfect shot.
You got
the girls in dresses.
And, yeah.
If people wanna find out more, where do they go?
They can go to our Facebook page or our Instagram page or even our website, and it's all under Waimanalo Country Farms.
Waimanalo Country Farms. All right.
Yes.
Aloha. Thank you, Dominic, for your time.
Thank you, my friend.
And this is The Real Hawaii.